Remember that time that it snowed so deep it was probably about 3 feet and we was trying to sled down the hill and we couldn't, so Sandy had to actually pull us down the hill in the sled to make us a track so we could go. And then we kept on veering off and getting stuck in the snow. That was a lot of snow.
We tried to build an igloo too.
Hey, we had it almost done.
Yeah, but we couldn't get in it. We made the hole too small.
The cats could.
No, it was a dog. I liked it. That little ginger dog you had went in there. Well, she was a hoe.
Well, that's true. You remember that time she had them puppies bigger than her?
Yes. That was almost as big as she was when she was born. She's a little wire-haired terrier. I mean, small.
And they grew up to be twice her size.
And, no. What I mean, she was such a hoe, she'd hump your leg.
She was pretty bad. She actually had to run all the way across the road, down the holler, to find her another dog. I don't know about her. That's Gary's fault. Anyways.
That was a big jump.
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.